game designer is a person who brings the game concepts to life and making design decisions in game development. My name is Kam Chai. I graduated from IC Mahidol University and I went to the University of Utah to study game development. I started as UI UX designer and game artist. Now I'm currently a game designer for Project iCore. Project iCore is a fast-paced shooting with card mechanics. Player can equip the weapons or items using the cards and fight through the wave of enemies who will shoot bullets at you. After each battle, player can also optimize their cards to get ready to fight the bosses. There are many definitions of game designer depending on the studio. Basically, game designer is a person who brings the game concepts to life and making design decisions in game development. We can split the game designer into four types. The first one is experience designer. Experience designer is a person who decides how the player should feel when performing any action. The second one is the level designer. Level designer designs the level or the world and how the player will interact with it. The third one is the content designer. Content designer is a person who decides how the quest line should work and how the story will progress. And the last one is the system designer. System designer decides how we gather the playing information and how to make it more engaging or balancing the game. I always loved playing games, but the changing point happened when I was in the first year at the ICT faculty. A friend invited me to join the team for a software competition, and we made games together. After that, I knew I loved to make games, and I read and watch video about game development. After graduating from ICT, I went to the University of Utah to study game development. I learned about game art and game design. And for me, I think the game design is a long journey. I still have a lot to learn as well. Having passion and love playing games is a good start. However, you also need the essential skills to design the game. Many would say communication is the most important skill because game design is a team effort. A designer cannot design every aspect of the games. So having a good communication skills will help your team understand the goal of the design and help create the cohesive game experience. Other than the communication skill, there are a few more skills that you should know. First one is technical writing, because game designer have to write a lot of design documents. So if you write better, you can explain your idea better to the team. The second one is basic psychology and anthropology. Understanding player behavior, also the key to make a good game design. And mathematics as well, because design the game, you also need a lot of math. For example, for balancing the games, you need the statistics. And for design the character movement, you need a vector and matrix. And to create a unique design, you also need to read a lot of books and you should play a lot of games. Don't just play the same game that you like, try different games. And the last one is to travel and see the new experience. If you want to create a unique design, you also need a unique experience as well. The biggest challenge for me is to make the right choice for the designer, because every time you make the wrong decision, it costs the time and money for the whole team. And for me, the fun part is to see the growth of your game from the idea on the paper, become a playable one, and give it to others to try. When I was at the ICT faculty, I think the most important class that contribute to the game design is the graphic programming. Graphic programming is the basic of the game engines. So if you understand the graphic programming, you also know the limitation and how the game engines work, which can help you make a better decision as a game designer. Besides the programming skill, there are teachers who will support and encourage the students to do the side projects. I think side project is what made you discover what you love to do, and the class will help you to do it. I think the first step you can do to become a game designer is to learn how to play a game like a designer. You have to ask yourself and be observant of why the game is fun, then observe that feeling and check if how it works with the whole experience. And also not just the fun part, you have to understand why another part is not fun as well. Then you can start making your own games. There are a lot of YouTube videos teach you how to make games and participate in game jam. Game jam is 48 hours. game making events that happen almost every weekend. I think by making your first game, you can learn a lot already.